return of investment. It is simply getting back the total amount which you have invested. For example, you are investing some $100 in a private equity fund, and the fund, after a couple of years, it is returning back the actual amount of $100 invested by you. So it is called as the return of investment.